Hello, welcome to another vlog. Today is Monday, start of the week, I'm right again. Hello guys.
Hi.
How are you?
Look what I've got because you peeled off my skin off my back.
Aye, Lewis's back's all peeling from a sunburn the other day.
Oh my god, I got it from you.
So I had to put moisturising cream on his back so I had to get all the dry skin off his back. But anyway, welcome to another vlog. Today is my Monday. We're on our way here to do some shopping in Sainsbury's. We're starting to vlog a little late today. If you haven't saw yesterday's, we're going to Mum and Dad's for Sunday dinner. Links below, so right about. And guess what? Have a guess.
I'm playing Pokemon Go!
No surprise.
What?
Again, Pokemon Go.
Pokemon!
Really?
And guess what? There's a big foot came off my back today when you peeled it.
I know, I had to get all the dry skin off to put the moisturizing cream on your back, didn't we?
Yeah.
Anyway, we're on our way to Sainsbury's, guys, so we'll see you all up there. Here, Lewis, not liking the look of that cloud. Are you not? Not really not liking the look of that cloud. No, that's about to rain again and there's an almond's way past. Woo! But that is okay. Not liking the look of that cloud, are you? Just kind of hoping we'll go over have a kick about tonight in the field, but obviously we can't now if it's going to rain.
If it doesn't rain, we can't.
It's supposed to rain later on.
That?
I know. So, we just lost a tooth the other day. I don't know why I mentioned that in the vlog, didn't we? Yeah, you lost a tooth the other day, so.
Why are you putting it under my pillow?
Tooth fairy, we'll see you tonight.
We're on level 6!
You what?
We're on level 6!
On Pokemon Go, right, okay.
Yeah!
I am going to try Pokemon Go probably
you're
tomorrow.
You're level 0! We're on level 0.
Yeah. But yeah, I am going to try Pokemon Go tomorrow because you guys want to see it.
No, today!
I can't do it today, it's a bit late. So I'm going to try Pokemon Go tomorrow, guys, so
today, stay tuned
to that. What?
Today!
I'm going to do it tomorrow because it's a busy day tomorrow. I'm going to try and do it in my spare time tomorrow. So we're going to do a big derby game tomorrow night, so. What? Ah, okay. We're already seeing this breeze now, so.
Bye.
See you all there, guys. What are you doing? Thumbnail for the vlog? You stand on my side and do a funny face and point to your face. We'll do two thumbnails.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Thumbnail.
Ah.
You want to stick your head in there?
No, I'm okay, thanks.
Want me to stick my head in there? You can punch it.
Yeah, I can punch it.
I'm gonna do the... Just keep smoothing.
Awesome. Well, we're just walking through the clothes department here and Lewis is gonna buy himself some girly shoes! Where are you going? Here, Brooke, is he buying girly shoes?
Yes.
What do you reckon, Andrew? Should we buy him a dress? Describe to the people what type of dress we should buy, Lewis.
A big pink fluffy one.
That's horrible. Well, here, Lewis, why don't you spend your pocket money on one of them?
Well,
I'm only kidding. What do you see? Anything good?
Pony!
Boys are really crappy, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Too expensive.
I found a baby unicorn.
Are you a new day?
Yeah.
Let's have a look here and see. What have we got here, Lewis? Yeah. What do you see? Oh, look at the Lego Star Wars, Andrew.
Lego! Minecraft!
Where?
Minecraft!
Oh, cool. Awesome. I can't play Minecraft. I don't understand Minecraft. Toy shit.
I just loved it.
Guys, I think Satan works in here. Look at the price of this memory stick. You think Satan works in Sainsbury's? Why is it every time I go out shopping with these, they always want sweets?
Because Lewis has money, he's gonna give you some.
No.
Yes.
Okay. Andre, I think there should be a sweetie ban on my house, what do you reckon?
Yeah, I think
so. Sweetie ban forever, Lewis?
No.
Get your pound back. What are you kidding?
I want to go to the cookie aisle.
Cookie aisle? Right, okay.
Okay, so we're kind of in here and my dad's at the thing trying to get Sheila a present. I have no idea why. Just wants to get Sheila a present.
Look what I'm getting. Look what I'm getting for us.
Yeah. What a bunch of weirdos.
Let's get one for Sheila, shouldn't we?
No, Grandpa got one.
Granny got one of them?
Yeah. No, he doesn't.
He does. He got one in Newcastle. He got one in Newcastle, Dad.
Why did you camera?
Because I'm allergic.
Do you like my shirt I'm wearing today?
Boo!
Boo! I
haven't worn
for a long time.
That fling a ring?
What's going to be a pound? Fling a ring? Used to wear a shirt when it was a lot thinner.
The dog just has to put it over his head.
I put it in your head, too. Sit down. He's giving the evil eye, look. Don't give evil eyes because people slobber about you in the vlog.
Yeah.
No, I'm only kidding. They don't slobber.
They do.
They only have an opinion.
True.
And that's what we like to hear people's opinions, don't we?
I know, but
yeah,
we're all perfect.
Jesus.
But we're not all perfect, are we?
Well, no, I'm not, like, but
I'm not. I'm not.
You stop squeezing that bloody ball, it's a pain in the
ass. He's a dog now.
Right, it's on like one.
Okay, dog, what do you want for dinner?
Woof, woof.
Okay, do you want some dog food? Okay. Oh, look at that.
Unreal.
On the catwalk.
You need a catwalk up there, yeah?
Come on, do this catwalk for the vlog.
On zoom out every second I give you a catwalk.
Go ahead.
Ready for my catwalk?
Yeah. Let's see for Daddy's lovely catwalk.
Mine?
Great. What a great catwalk. Pose at the end. Pose. Here, two of the videos mine.
Yours?
Ready? Yeah, mine. Really?
Go. Hey, you're walking like Sonny Simple. No.
Yeah.
Well, we stopped off for some dinner. I've been here for ages.
No.
Months. Enjoying yourself, man. Got ourselves a nice wee KFC bucket.
Family.
Enjoying that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're eating these chips.
Yeah.
I've been here for a month. When was the last time we were here? A couple of months ago? Yes, love.
It's proud that we're a family. We've got a family bucket. It's proud that Andy's a part of our family now.
Okay.
Hi.
I have to take some out home, there's loads in there. Friend of mine works behind the counter, give us loads. Why are you getting one, alright? Awesome. Lovely.
You're
going to
make a movie at 7 o'clock now.
7?
How do you fit the whole bucket? Hungry?
Starving.
Jesus, I'm hungry. How hungry are
you? I'm a pie.
I'm a pie. I thought you weren't hungry anymore.
It's coffee and bread.
Why are you drinking the gravy? That's a pie.
I got a...
Time to go. Well, we're home after our little shopping trip to Sainsbury's. We're now back home to relax and have a movie. And then when the kids go to bed tonight, I'm going to watch some Monday Night Raw. So I'm already at one for me tonight. So guys, it's been a fun day. We went to Sainsbury's, do our shopping, and we're living the home base for a while, so I wasn't really interested, to be quite honest with you. But I said hello to some of my old work colleagues when I used to work there a few years ago. But yeah, it's been a good fun day. I had a good laugh in Sainsbury's doing the shopping tonight, so hope you enjoyed today's vlog, guys. So I'm going to get out of here and relax and watch my movie and chill out. So if you enjoyed today's vlog, as always, you know what to do, hit that like button below. And subscribe if you're new to this channel as well. So until tomorrow, enjoy the rest of your day. Tomorrow is Tuesday. Tuesday tomorrow. What are we doing tomorrow before I go? Tomorrow is Tuesday. Yes, I have to go to the doctor's tomorrow afternoon. So doing that there tomorrow. This is ragging the place here in the background. So enjoy the rest of your day, guys, wherever you are. And until tomorrow, we'll see you all then.